Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you my morning stretching routine, which you can call it a yoga. I start every day in the morning, my day, with this routine. It's only a 10 minute and it's amazing way to boost your body, make your blood flow in your body and wake up your body for an amazing day. It's also a great routine for after an intense workout. It will cool down and stretch all your body, beginners friendly. We're gonna hold each pose. It's more like an active pose as we're gonna move while we're holding in about 45 seconds. And let me show you, let's begin. I'm gonna start in my baby yoga pose. Gonna lower my stomach, leaning on my forearm. In this movement, I like to wiggle my toes, move a little bit from side to side. So as roll my shoulders. Just a little bit movement to make sure all the body wakey. Yeah, let's go. Just like that. From here, I'm gonna take up to my mama cobra. When I'm pushing myself up and stretching my chest muscle, my back, wiggling a little bit, getting my neck nice and relaxed. Just some movement. I'm gonna hold each pose for about 45 seconds and then move on to the next one. This is just seems to be the right amount. A little bit more side to side, get all those neck rocks. From here, I'm gonna move to my child pose. In my child pose, I'm focusing on press down to the mat, which gonna engage the shoulder, the lats, and the back muscle. Also, I would like to wiggle a little bit my finger, might as well, day free. Also, really try to focus while you do that. Do some breathing, nice inhale and exhale, and set the intention for the day, how you want your day will be. Let me guess, it's gonna be an amazing one, right? If you just decide it's win, it's win. Okay, a little bit more in the child pose, and then I'm gonna move to the cat cow or a cat camel, people like to call it. So here you wanna inhale now when you're being the cat, and exhale when you move into the camel. Exhale, breathe in, let it all out. Nice. From here, I'm going to my pigeon pose. It's a great stretch for your IT band, inner thigh, and the hip muscle. So as all the legs. So I got one leg in front, one the back. I'm going down as far as I can. General rule with any stretching you do, it's supposed to be a little bit challenging, but never really painful. If it's at the point that it's painful, it means you're doing a little bit too much. And 45 seconds, it seems to be the perfect time to hold it. Just for enough challenge, but no pain. So you listen to your body and go as far as you can go. The more you're gonna do it, the more You're gonna be able to do the next time. Now I'm gonna grab my foot, stretch my quad on the other side. Okay. Nice hold over here. Just feel all the leg muscles. Great. Here I'm gonna move to the other side, pigeon pose on the other side. Nice stretch. Try to push yourself a little bit more every time you're stretching. Just make sure it's not painful. You're just gonna feel some stretch, not pain. This is a great way to start the day and get some blood flow in your body early in the morning when you get up, or actually anytime. It can be very beneficial. It's good for you. Okay, we're moving on to the quad stretch. Also, if you're working out, it's great stretch to do to cool down after your workout. Okay, moving on to the butterfly stretch. Put my feet together. And also I'm gonna include the shoulder stretch in this position. Might as well, right? I'm trying to be efficient and include some different stretches in one pose, right? Just save some time, make it more exciting. Okay, stretch, other side, get the shoulders done. Now we're gonna go for a little stretch for the hamstring. I really love this movement. It's really good for the hamstring, for the legs. So it's for the core. Yeah, you can just go side to side as far as you can. Okay, from here I'm gonna move to my glute stretch. So I'm gonna put one foot on the other and I pull in on the back foot, the back leg, and this is what makes me nice stretch on my right glutes right now. Also, I like to stretch the opposite leg so I can get some hamstring stretch on the other side, right? Efficiency, guys. Awesome. Switch sides for the glute stretch. Okay, that's it.
Thanks for watching.